2024 is a year where I want real fear. I see everybody that's drawing poison at this. Everybody that I did. Yeah, all those secrets are leak out. Since you know, since somebody had planned for this meet on the line, we are this one first. Fuck off!
Trouble did it.
Yes, people, wagwan, welcome back to a new upload and a new update. And people, may have some topics ready for discuss. I may clear off these topics fast and quick so you the people can hear wagwan. So first of the topics to have Massacre and Shaggy finally link up viewers and subscribers. And what I mean by finally link up, I mean like them never link off camera or nothing like that. But just means how them finally are putting in the work, because Massacre posts a video on his Instagram story where him and Shaggy basically advise a song, I guess. You understand me as a people, and this collab actually surprised a lot of people. This was an unexpected collab. Even when me see the post, be surprised me. I said, whoa, Jaja Massacre really are putting in the work for true, no joke about it. And people, want to tell me down below in the comment section what you think about this and what really expect from the two legends. You see me? So if you ask them what you think down below in the comment section and let me know what you think. We're moving on. Alright, people, so now we have D'Angelo Lash Out and Jada Kingdom even get involved here as a subscriber. Jada Kingdom even tags Stefflan Dan. I mean, I tell the people, I don't know what's going on, but January 2024, you know, normal people, really festive. Anyways, D'Angelo posts a song on her Instagram. Jada Kingdom reached in the comment section with a back of laughing emoji and also leave some captions stating, laugh my ass off, lady, leave us alone with tired, what the F. She also go along and tag D'Angelo in the comment section and be like, welp, good luck moms, me and Steph now look at your kwe. Judge a god, guys, go follow D'Angelo, help she out for me day, please go like, share and subscribe. D'Angelo have this to say, mind my call Steph Landon back for you, you know, Jada with a bag of laughing emoji. So people that are basically what I go and pertaining to the Jada Kingdom and the D'Angelo, you see me? And people, this is the song where D'Angelo actually drop her soon drop. So after D'Angelo followed out and say, yo, a war she want, K-Queens, the sexy warriors of all persons, cause I don't know them at tweet. So them followed out and basically a troll D'Angelo viewers and subscribers. Say them leave a bugger caption on their Instagram story stating, tell uno say, Danke Dali, I cry out for help and uno think a joke. Oh, uno say, I look a boss again. Hashtag Danke Dali. Last and final one, but she no clash woman. Bounty and Beanie, she want clash. But now you want clash Jada and Stefflan Gwe and go corn hub with a bag of laughing emoji. I tell us, yo, them two twins are not easy. I don't know if I plan them plan up and write this caption. I don't know, but they are some real comedians. Anyways, people, leave your honest thoughts down below in the comment section and let me know what you think about that. We're moving on.
I'm not like, the January are nice, but a different level. I'm not like, the January I go out itself. The January I go out itself. The only thing missing, I know I started, make it too much trouble. I be started out. I started when I asked, make a place nice, so make a place nice. The only thing missing out of January, I want song from the Angel. Mm-hmm. That's the only thing missing. So give me a little space to drop a new song. Yeah. Please, give me a little space to drop a new song. That's the only thing missing for January. And January to finish. We don't want nothing more for January. Just a song for NJ and in January finish. Mm-hmm. Alright, ready say that. Mm-hmm.
Me go a London and Tony Cola to over the kingdom, me fire some blood clot shot.
Alright, people, moving on. So now up Briscoe forward though, and this out Kyle Butler, because you don't know he look like Briscoe did gone off of the media for a while, because I see him in a video with Walking TV where six bars are telling him, say, yo, I know you're around with my woman again, you know. But anyways, Kyle Butler do an interview with Let's Be Honest and basically mentioned this about Briscoe.
The other day with the Briscoe thing, it's like the man they want to go up on their knees and raise.
So people, this is what Briscoe have to say.
Alive and I talk. Boy, go suck your mother, man, here. And don't come to feel like you can't come style man intelligently here. Because I'm a madman here. I never beg for go on nothing here. Don't tell us the job, so I don't know where the fuck you come and start talking up your mouth here. Suck out your mother big pussy boy here. Tell her that. I'm going to talk up your mouth and I'm going to buckle that line like I feel like I'm a joke thing. Eh? Why, dear? Someone, a batty man, come and tell you with someone. I don't like say nothing I keep without uno involved in it. That I notice it somehow. Because it have nothing to do with you, hombre. It have nothing at all to do with you. Hear? Tell me, I tell you. It have nothing at all to do with you. Do you the man where you attack, brother? Don't come for no life or no interview. Come and tell nobody about me go for no. Me, I beg for it. The whole world knows I'm not beg for that. Hear? Down to the man himself. We authorize the song, no, so I never beg for go up on the rhythm. You understand? So the next time you talk, you get your facts straight. And the next time you talk, you tell the people I'm a full 100. Don't go use your style and feel like say you can come jam man in or nothing and come style man intelligently. Yeah? Go suck your mother. You couldn't go up on the interview, you couldn't talk where you want to talk, but me sure no, so you never see me, I beg for nothing at all. Yeah? So don't make that mistake there again, yeah, little boy? And go suck your mother again.
Alright people, stay the thoughts on that to move now with the topics. Alright people, so I see this video circulate in the media with L.A. Lewis and Nemo, the home of them in a reggae and dance hall, and he basically mentioned Proto J and Kafi. You see me? So L.A. Lewis post this video on his Instagram page and him tag Futa Hype and basically says save him. So me the like you know where L.A. Lewis get them facts from, because I know me not hear him say allegedly. You understand me? I said me not watch the interview yet with Shelly and Coran, so me not know where the conversation based off. About video where L.A. Lewis posted that specific video, me basically attack about the man say your protege I fish coffee and fish and them now fouled out and talk about tea, and I'm a big up Shubada because Shubada make everybody know the type of person he is. I mean, I like how L.A. Lewis at about him that sit down and drink with Shubada. That not really sound good as well as the people, but anyways, this is how L.A. Lewis assess the state of thoughts and him what I think about.
Me rate Shubada more than me rate Curry, me rate Protege, me rate Coffee, them know all of them. Them are gear and now I admit them are gear.
Alright people, moving on. So since recently, let me see Damaged Music forward out and basically post this caption, and if I never meet them, would move from rags much more to see riches and grateful bass. So this has stirred up a lot of things in the media, because a bag of people start pointing fingers on TJ Damage. It's more like a TJ make we know you. Anyway, TJ in the comment section be like, "Uno need for pre-order my album, the link out now, my G." Them TJ, I capitalize for every moment he can. But people still the thoughts on that, we're moving on. Alright people, so now I'm not nice, I cry out and I make some man know this. 3-5's 2-5-0, can't advise everybody know hard feeling. No for uno way a tag me in a song, uno lack creativity, uno a sing about the same set of things. So not nice as any morning from now, so some of the artists them we not talented none at all, them not know if we paint a picture, them not no creativity. Uno no bother tag me because me not go vice no no uno, because uno not a style, a one style uno have, and uno a sing about the same set of topics day by day. So as far as I know, not nice basically I tell the people them say, yo, him can't bother with the bagger controversy, him just do the music and I make the music speak for itself. That are basically what me I get from this caption. But tell me one thing down below. Sorry people, so now we have Black Crying, and Black Crying basically I found out and I expose Russian, and basically I call Russian a gatekeeper. I'm judge of God viewers and subscribers. And people, me the life, you know, honestly, we don't really believe in a gatekeeper. Me the life, you know, because when me really believe in it, because I think recently me hear Kyle Butler said it's on the fix. The man say, yo, gatekeeping, I know when you are singing your local dancehall music, gatekeeping, and when you are try go to the next level to try cross over upon the international market, this is the gatekeeping come in, and me agree on that. I'm not going to really touch too much on that, but I'm going to hear a Black Rhino say, and you viewers can tell me one thing down below. I'm going to leave the gatekeeping argument via next upload. But people, tell me one thing down below in the comment section. That is it for this upload and this update. Big up on the second, I'm there the writing. I'm out.
Say, chap, only the day. I jump up, I run off from the still, you know. But me, I try to say, mixtape a drop weekend, you see? You don't know. You see me? I think call. The mixtape I go either call. Hidden PNR, Big Perm. Which one? Because when you not stress me, I laugh. We don't know. Jigger dip on my fingertip, the amount of shot me. Nah, P. Rush and them no mind, my style them I use, you know. Remember say when I done sin and them alone go good school, you know. So we know say when you reach out to me about rhythm and them thing there, you just no want it look no way, cause you know the people them are gonna make you know say, oh yeah, I put right up and beat it. You see? So you already know your style we are coming with, cause the song may be in gear dog, it did already record, so just in case you flung you can still drop the song. Remember, you know, fool me once. You see me? Shame on you, fool me twice, shame on me. So no matter feel like say nobody I go do one time in a life, and then if me not show you no bad face, dog, don't feel like say, oh, I idiot man. We still have him. No, you not have him. Me just know the levels we deal with upon. You see me? So me be like that. Sometimes the simplest thing me not go fuck with you. You do some big shit and we can look through that like alright. You see me? And say, but we not pay them youth in the mind, you see? Yeah, we can't pay them youth in the mind. We just know say we been through some shit through life and learn, and some man come in and some producer forward in time, some art. Come on, me tell you, give a fuck about artists. Me tell you about so them, you think them care about artists? They don't care about artists. Them just want to say, oh, that artist they add. So him add, me can make some money off of him. So guess what? They gonna come tell you that. But me, I tell young youth them, just like how Vice Cartel 10 years ago, me never listen. So you know, no matter where them pussy are in name, no matter what them pussy and name, them boy have a pay you for record. Them could have name Russian Steve Ray Ray. So I'ma tell you this. Young artists, don't make them boy a fool you know, with the name with them name, boy them name, this and them name, that them boy they for pay you know. I make them sign a thing called shit. Come I'ma tell you this. When you know thing drop tomorrow morning, they ain't gonna come try to save you, son. They ain't gonna try to send you a rhythm for lift you. They ain't gonna remember that you gave them some hit song. Even though I want and watch the other, them gave a rhythm as a big producer, but you gave them a big song too. So that means they make money off of you too. So that means say, now have no mercy for them boy there. Come start telling them, say when someone come tell me about, oh, I mean produce this and produce that, yo, that can't pay my bills, pussy send some money, come give me, I give a fuck. What your name? That have nothing to do with me. That's how I be doing it now. And guess what? Enough producer mad with me, enough producer Ray. But guess what? I'm save more. I save back all that money when I spend out in the music and they never give me no strength. Because guess what? I don't care. Come tell me about do this and do that. What? You must be mad. Me not give a fuck about name. That make it worse. If you come as a producer and tell me, say, yo, yeah, name this, that's how I'm going to tell you, baby, that you have blood clot money. You have money. So I'm tell you, them boy they not go put the thing them boy they care about to them boy they not go pay on a dollar. Them boy they not give a fuck about none of that shit. They can bum buckle and feel like them care about artists. Them not care about none of that. So me I try telling the young artists, the time change, bro. Buy some rhythm, produce some rhythm, bro. Make some money off of this truck in a CD, baby, because it's a good look. You see me, I say, no matter how small it is, at the end of the day, a year one. When they make the money, they have a this truck, either that 4 grand or that 5 grand, a year one. The distribution, they now come gain a 5 mil so tight and a 1,000 low tight a month time or every 3 months until they say that to me. No. I'm good. If me I make a 6 grand, if me I make a 6 grand in a space a couple months or a 7 grand, nigga, I'm good with that. Good with that. I can't chess, bro. And that me I try to tell you, say, it can't be chess. Cause with some producer, you know, say, sometimes I just some artist now I go hard pan, you know. Like example, look how much a producer me give. It's me don't want nobody feel like me they are complaining, you know. Me just want a conversation. Is me I say, cause we good over here, so. Is me I say, so. Example. Yeah man, when I play with people, man, I stop playing them game with them, but my name this or your name that, I don't want to hear none of that. Who see how your name go over this? I don't want to hear none of that, what you say? None of that, dog. You see me? Put something in my pocket, fuck all of that. Cause if, at the end of the day, tomorrow, me get, right now, I get a big song. Or if an artist should have get a big song, and the song go big, and the dog thing drop tomorrow, you not going to call them, you going to call the next artist that popping. So now I feel like say them producer or some of the producer. Well, not all, cause we can't find everybody in the same pan. But me I tell you that, some of them are user, bro. Know the difference, is it? Don't get it twisted, bro. Know the difference, bro. We can produce no ownership to call me about for the... See what I say? Alright, the same thing there, bro. I just write the same thing there. Right now, me about to cut off all publishing and do my own publishing. That's what it is. I learned some shit. I put some shit aside and I learned some shit. So, I don't... My brain, is it? See? I'm not charging you. I'm going to charge you. I learned some shit. You see me? Of course, but my... Go on for my thing. Of course, bro. Think about it. Then... If you open a party shop and the next man beside you open a party shop and the one to your left open a party shop and the shop cross from your shop open a party shop, dog, and the one owner sell party, you know. So if the one owner sell party, you have the better party because everybody will say, you know, say, and the dog will sell the better, and the dog will sell the better party, and the dog have the better food over this, you know. When you feel the crowd of a rock with your stall, so when you feel the rest of the man, bro, even if you talk and you laugh every day and you rare, you don't have to understand, you know, bro. And everybody will fuck with you, no rate, you know, dog. And everybody will say, oh, Ray, because you are win, fuck with you, you know. Deeply, some people just fuck with you because you are win, just because you are win, and they can't do no better. They can't stop it. They can't Ray. But deep down in themselves, them well want to see you feel, gunman. Yeah, bad girl, them well want to see you feel, is it? So, you have to know that, too, dog, because you have to judge your friend, them, and you have to know which level to lead your friend, them, and what distance, is it? So, that's why it is it, gunman? You understand? We don't pay some boy can example over because this is what it is. So try make some hype or there is some thing and read and try say, oh, we do this. Again, no, some man don't do nothing for bro. And if me even ask something what we do for people, bro, it not stop yourself, bro. We do great shit for whole heap of people and spend thousands of dollars, bro. Thousands of dollars. We ain't wanna talk about it because ain't nothing to talk about. We don't do that already. That don't pass and gone. You see what I'm saying? Pass and gone. You know what I'm saying? So, when someone come try to say, oh, we do this and do that. You can't style the artist, bro. Because we do the most people. Don't do that, bro. Don't try to style the artist, boy. You're doing it. Ray. Don't do that. You see me? You see me? So, you don't know the thing, dog. You see? That ain't a real life, bro. You see me? We do a lot for people, bro, and we still do it, you see? We still do it, bro. Me? I just write this down. But, as me I say, we have the mixtape of forward, and we have a lot of things are forward, is it? A lot of new music are forward. We have video are forward. We have all that for forward. And then trust me, dog. Sometimes when you see my company internet and I complain, or you see my company internet, I play with me any of them. I be honest with you, because you know your enemy always want you to feel them. Sometimes it does make them feel like them a win. Big man thing. Sometimes you have to make your enemy them feel like them a win, you know. Sometimes you have to outsmart them. Sometimes you have to do your thing on the right hand, so out there, so when nobody not see, and then it does make your enemy them feel like them a lose. Because guess what? Them I say, oh, love him, man. The man ready to fuck up, man. Look now, going over there. So you have to play with them tomorrow. I like them to play with you too. And cry tomorrow and like things are going on. And when nothing down to you, you just make them feel like say, yeah man, the mouth of the area now, pussy. that play with your feelings and emotion. You have to play with them more while to make some. You see me, I say? Mm-mm, bro. You have to play with your mental too. Oh, you want some feel? Bum, buckle at you. No, 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 man. They were good over here, so do. Good over here, so do. You see? Good dog. Oh, long a kick, we are going to kick in the gear 2024. Me, I want different energy, you understand? Me, I the energy no more. I talk about, yeah, you know, I come far in and I try to get certain things right. So, I'm going to myself and rear. Dog, I still not get to come and find out. Be a focus, so fuck all of that. Is he not hiding right now? Fuck all of that. Is he not hiding right now, bro? So, fuck all of that, bro. Right, they say thing, the dog. You see me? Yeah, right, this a bro. The songs them a come, man, look here, wait. Weekend, Friday. You see me? Cause it a come to end that time, my youth. You feel like say, the world are getting better, the world are getting better, dog. People have got on more pussy on top of pussy. The world have got get faker. People have got get more crueler. Family have got start do some cruel shit to family. Just look, we are going in the world, man. They're right in front of our face. And you know, see it already. Man a turn to man, woman a turn to woman. Pitney and pitney. They look at you, them a turn vibe. They're right in front of our face, bro. Strange signs and wonder and bail good thing. They're right there. So don't feel like say, the world are getting better. You have to just put yourself in a... You have to just put yourself and have your guards up in a times like these right now. See, in a them perilous times, bro, you have to, yeah, bro, because you don't know. She fucked up, bro, and it ain't gonna get no better, son. Trust me, she ain't gonna get no better, bro. So, don't feel some justice are going in the world, no. No, nobody now want no real. Realness is done. Everybody does have hype right now. Everybody are lifting. Everybody a live for the laugh. Is me I say? Everybody a live for the laugh right now. Everybody a go up on the internet right now. No man now say, no, fuckery, way. No, that a fuckery, way, way, way. Everybody a live for the laugh. They might go add to the fuckery because they want to get a laugh. They want to get some likes. They want to get some views. So, here, I go side with the fuckery. But remember, say a false witness will not be upon a whole heap of people out there. No, for tapping, man. You see me? You know, for tapping, man. You know, for tapping, dog. No fit happy, bro. And then no people feel like say, oh, right now get rare, right now chill, right now another right now again. No, right now grow, right now understand. I realize say, oh, unbuckle. One time me aggressive against smaller people. But still is, cause you have some man who are just pussy upon earth and them can't help themselves but be a pussy upon earth. You see? But me realize say, oh, my brother them are not the enemy, dog. I realize say, my brother them are not the enemy, dog. And one time, because I'm ignorant body now. One time I used to get triggered easy. But guess what? If my blood not dry, bro, it now pass a certain place, bro. See me, I say, as long as a man not try take my life or no man not try draw my blood. Say what you want, say. Do what you do. Make all the fun and joke what you want. Me, I go feel fucked up. Me, I go feel away, bro. But really and truly, dog. My men and native brother, them are not my enemy, them. Man. But don't get shit twisted. Me get them right up. Cause, remember the dance. Don't fuck with nobody, no, but don't make nobody fuck with you. Zin, and if you're right and I'm there, chop it off. Zin. So, we're not bullying nobody, but as somebody come through and feel like, say, you're up and gunning, is it me, I say? I know cause I'm mine and that the creator of mine and that me live for you see me, me live by rain. But then I try to say like fuck all of that way. Yo, me don't want a man to her tell me what you want to do and you want to do. You feel like if you go on party over there, so me go on party over there, so me don't want a man to tell me say, I can't go for the party there because the artist over there. That now have nothing to do with me. Cause me go in at the party there and the artist have a deal over there, so me go in at one corner by myself. artists and not even know Siri. Like when my mother and my father fuck hard, them a fuck hard, forget me, them get a fuck hard, forget me and bring me upon earth. So now when I come upon earth, why me fi make a next human being tell me say, I no fi sit down right this so, I no fi go right this so, I no fi do this, I no fi do that. Now you jump through your mother and jump off a building, pussy, I'm gonna tell you no fi do. You can't tell me for bumble ass man, I no want no control. Fuck all of that. Fuck all of that. Fuck all of that, I don't want to control nobody neither. Fuck all of that. I don't want to be controlled and I don't want to control nobody. Fuck all of that. I want to do what the fuck I want to do. See? Alright, this so. You see? Sign up. Right, this one. Okay, why Russian do that? Styling the right back. Because you know for understand what I'm going on. Me, them I try to kill out, you know. Remember say, you know, bite back been trending for years. Now people get it twisted. What they come out and I say, yo, I mean, have the trending song. And people say, oh, and you have the artist song. I did not say I have the artist songs. I did not say right now I have the artist on Pangogo Clipping. On Pangogo Clipping. Let me rephrase. I said, right now I have a trending song. Because one thing with America, you know, they're not going to deny the truth. I mean, they're America all along. I can't tell you, say, bite back, come like it. Now stop trend. The two them, she like that. She said, the cocky, the pussy bike back. And as that done trend, the next one start trend. As the next one start trend, that start trend again. Like, I'm not trying to look at hype, I'm not trying to rain. I'm just telling you what I want. Bike back in on the street. Years the two bikes on them, especially the one on my job America. She like that. That song is hot. Jamaican can't give me a moment on that song all now. You see me? So them two songs trend. So when you look, them did offer bring back the rhythm there. So who make them bring back the rhythm there? Cause no matter which big song they put on the rhythm, one song did get the younger crowd in that trend and be a 21-year-old that trend and fight dog. All of the girl in the party from where the whole are gonna do the bike thing, bro. Remember, she had the last person to train it, you know. She had one of the last person to train it. So, they have to understand. They have to link me because, in the eyes of the people, I'm gonna look fuck up. So, now, them come with a style and send me for advice. Then, now, nah, pick up, now, nah, response. So, because they know my head easy for cheap already. So, I might say some shit. So, now, when they say some shit, they have the opportunity for saying disrespect. We know mind green, we know craft dog. But when someone finna say them back in the day style, they burn up, bro. Them back in the day style where some man a come with burn up, bro. Come with some new style now, bro. With some new style now, they're gonna look at Batty Boy gatekeeping style. When you gatekeep too much youth, When you gatekeep too much youth, I feel like, say, when you can use the money and buy out some people and feel like, say, oh, dog. Dog. So that me I show you, I see the two song them still have a place, you know. Niggas is trying to kill my song out on the rhythm. This nigga is flooding the beat with songs. Cause what they trying to do. So if you put so much new, if you build off about the rhythm, you put so much song on it, but you don't put back a black line up on the rhythm. Yeah, I do. You trying to kill the nigga song, you know game, son. You know game too, cause I can play game too, bro. I can play game too, son. But so you go down. But alright. I might really see you for a while. And I can take my rain without an umbrella, bro. You know what I say? Because the sun must shine again, you know. Today for you, tomorrow for me. Tomorrow for me, tomorrow for you again. It be like that, dog. It be like that, bro. It be like that. It be like that. It be like that, bro. You know what I say? Niggas ain't pick up. Nigga record, nigga no pick up. Nigga no. Sure, happy, don't mind. And don't get me twisted. Boy, they are gatekeep and come on internet and talk like he's this nice person. Oh, and this and that and You a gatekeeper, son. You all use your tools, son. Like, it's blatant. You said it yourself in the interview. You want to go over people, car. You say it yourself on the interview, bro. You said you got shrimps here. You stop because the girl now produce put her on one corner in one part. That me I try to show the man. After the world soon you get a Rolex, then Because you feel like you don't make enough money, you chuck around our party, give up. So sometimes it does good for some people stay back on the same. They might talk about suck salt through a wooden spoon. Suck a kind of salt through a wooden spoon. No man nah needed me like no pussy for nothing, boy. Fuck out of here. No man nah gonna jack my energy for nothing, boy. Cause guess what? If one door close, the next one can't open. So when a man feel like say, oh, the boy have to jog and beg and run, and he tell me, suck your mother with that. Me have to work 10,000 here to get mine. Because if you take out, take me 10,000 here to get it. At least when I get it. And a pussy can't say, oh, them boy, they're not for real. They're not for real. Them boy, they're not for real. Them boy, they're not. No, I'm not there for none of that. I'm not there for none of that. The man have to jog. Me have to jog my own energy. Me, I go jack my own energy. Just like how I come on foreign and I say, oh, that me I see a, why? Come see how foreign see me, I'm a look a gangster friend. So guess what? Me not really want to catch your trouble, boy. I come and I don't foreign prison time, you know, bro. Me not care what no man saying, bro. You see me?
Bye-bye. Come back again soon, okay?